What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, I am going to be playing some hard mode survival. Now, I will be putting keep inventory on because what always happens to me, I always go super, super far away from home, and then I just die. That always happens. So I'm going to put this on hard, no bonus chest. Put on shell coordinates and the fire spreads. And I'll turn cheats right back off. Not, dang it, I want that. So, what did I? Yes, I'm recording good. Should we do natural survival? Oh, let's actually do that, yeah. Texture pack. So this is going to be a natural natural texture pack survival. Okay. It's generating the world. I'm pretty sure I still have the packs, the Millionaire Japan and Millionaire Mansions, so I can, ooh, yeah, that looks realistic. I have used this a few times. Yeah, I also have a Wii U, which I used to always play Minecraft on, but now Nintendo Switch came out, they don't make them anymore, but I still have one. I don't really play Minecraft on it anymore. This is, in my opinion, a little bit of a better version, easier to use. Generate the world! There we go. Ooh, on top of some trees. Are we on an island? Oh no, I don't think we are. Yeah. I was gonna say, if we're on an island, then this is gonna be like an island survival. Yes, and I don't really want to do that. So, yeah, we're just gonna create the map. And yeah, it's not an island. Let's put this in our offhand so we can. Ow. My legs. Yeah, this is definitely more realistic than the normal graphics of Minecraft. But yeah, the normal graphics are Minecraft. Of Minecraft are not bad, and yeah, I'm gonna make this a series. Hopefully, it'll be like daily if I can make it, and I don't have any armor on it. Kind of looks like it, but not with this guy. So yeah, let's just make that crafting table, some sticks. And this is hard mode, so we should definitely make a sword. And if it's a little hard to see, let me see what it looks like. No, that should be okay for you guys. Oh, look at that diamond sword, though. Oh, yes. Yes! Hi, Cece. My sister just came. Yeah, she's walking away now. So, is this a cave? This is a pretty good cave, from the looks of it. I definitely want to just make a few more sticks. Try and make some. I made two. Oh my god. How dare me. Ow. That's why they say never dig straight down, folks. Ooh, is that iron? Yes, it is. What is this? Ow, get away. Get away, you foul demon. let's go back up, make some stone tools. So yeah, this is what it looks like. It does look pretty realistic, but I have no idea what this is. What the heck is that? Sandstone. Oh, so it looks like, oh yeah, we're on a tiny bit of a desert. Well, not a desert, but, oh yes, I love when this happens. It's always so satisfying to do that. Oh, I kind of built me a stairway. Parkour stairway. That's not even parkour. That does not qualify as, ow! Oh, that didn't hurt. So yeah, let's go back up to the surface. Ow! What the heck did I do that for? Yeah, we're gonna try and build a house today. Do some mining. Yeah, coal is not as, some people think that like coal is like pretty much useless, but not many people actually think that. I'm pretty sure some people do. That would make sense, but coal's not useless if you're playing on hard mode. If you're playing on peaceful, it's not the, you don't really need it. Which way did I come out? Yeah, here. Yeah. Let's quickly find cow. Sorry. Hey. Why wasn't I using the sword there? Ugh, I fell back in. I'm just gonna, oh my god, why did I mine dirt with a pickaxe? I am not very awake yet today, I'm so sorry. Where the heck did I come from? I don't want to have to do this, but I'm gonna really quickly just do slash kill. The only thing that I will do, because I've already, I'm usually pretty good at remembering where I came from, but not in that, no. Slash kill. That's where that was from. Now we came over here and here. I could have just came from there. Oh, sapling. Yeah, so let's get a stone sword and a stone pickaxe. Yeah, let's start making a house. I definitely need a house. Put that there. Oh yeah, and I filled up my all the way. Is that a village already? Yay, a village. Let's go raid the village. Maybe try and kill an iron golem if we can. I'm just gonna leave a little path. And if you hear a little bit of talking in the bathroom, in the background, it's just my parents having a conversation. So, bed, I'll take it. I'll also take a torch. Yeah, villages are very good for hard mode. There we go. Yeah! Oh, I almost hit that villager. That would be terrible. Well, it would be terrible for the villager, and also for me, and also the iron golem. Well, I want to have a double bed. I just mined it with the pickaxe again. I need to hold nothing. Ooh. These are potatoes. I thought they were golden apples for a minute. I'm like, what is this? This is the best village ever. Oh, hi, little piggy. I'm going to pretty much not kill any, I'll try not to kill any pigs. Just because I like pigs. Oh god, he's oh my god, he one-shotted me. That iron golem is a savage. B-Dog was slain by an iron golem. B-Dog is my username. Get over here, you little son of a gun. Ugh. Where the heck did he go? Did he go to the spot? Where the heck did he go? I checked this. I came around here. I checked here. Oh, he's all the way over there. We're going to try and get up to a place where he cannot kill us. Oh my god, he does so much damage. I'm in a block. I'm just taking some screenshots. Ooh, mobs are coming out. This will be helpful. Maybe they can try and kill the iron golem and then I can finish him off. But the mobs will also try and kill us. I don't know if I want to sleep, though. Going in for a crit. Oh, gosh. He's OP himself. Not for me, for him. Oh god. Now he's only mad at me. I'm pretty sure. What if I lure him into the water? Oh god. This is actually pretty good for me. Is that netherite? If that's netherite, if he drops a piece, we are OP. Oh my gosh, this is a very good opportunity. Or it's chainmail. I'm pretty sure that's netherite. Wait, I don't think the... No. Well, he didn't drop anything. But the helmet looked the same as all the other pieces. I'm pretty sure that's like because yes, you are trapped. This is definitely gold, and that's a baby zombie villager. Aha! You will not kill me today, baby zombie. Jump. I can't jump. Come out if you want. Gotta save these villagers. I think they broke it in. Leather pants and a leather. That's good. I bet this is like the leather worker's house. What it seems like. I would know if it wasn't realistic. Man, I look pretty derpy with the helmet on. But it's kind of not even on me. It's kind of, well, never mind. Definitely need to eat. Potato! I should probably bake these before I eat them. Apples. No, then I can make golden apples. Raw beef and raw mutton. Much better. And yeah. Oh, a little bit better on food. I need to fully heal up. I'll definitely take this. Just for that. Which, yep, yeah, let's go. Please. Hey, you can you're impressioning me. Glowstone. Hey, look at you, buddy. Look at you. Look at you. What you gonna do? What you gonna do, boy? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Ah, slain by an Enderman. I'm pretty sure the zombie killed me. Whatever. Coming for you, Enderman. Oh, that's a little bit too realistic for my liking. I'm stuck in water with armored zombies. This is not going to end well. Is that died? I don't know if that's died. I'm pretty sure he dropped something. Well, he probably did drop something, but I'm pretty sure he dropped the armor. If he did, that's really good. Because if he dropped the enchanted, if that has like thorns, that could have been why, actually. I'm pretty sure every time I hit him, I got hit back. Oh, dang it. Ooh, he did. Aqua Infinity and Protection. I actually should probably just keep that and get some more leather. Once I get, like, an anvil, I can repair it. That will be much better then. And yeah, make sure to like and subscribe to see more videos like this. I'd appreciate it. If we get one subscriber, I know that does not seem like a lot, but gotta start out with something. I will maybe show you. Ow. Hey, that didn't do that much. It did not do that much. It did not do that much damage. I can't speak. This is a pretty good mine. Ow, how did I get hit from that? Ow, I don't know what's happening. Die. You foul demon. I need your shovel. I'm sorry, mister. Yep, I'm dead. We should definitely build a house. Let's do that. Will you kill me? quickly sleep just because I'm tired of getting killed. Let's definitely go collect some. Let's see if we can, if like they have armor. Yeah, that kind of thing. Yeah, it did not have the best durability. Oh man, come on. Seriously? One of the rich skeletons? Stupidity alert, Mr. Stupid. Ow. Stop, jerk. Yes. Gold helmet acquired. Is not very, still not a ton of durability on it still. Sorry, I can't really speak today. It's like not even 9 a.m. Well, you can pick your character stuff, you know that, right? Wait a minute, these are potatoes, but I'll still take them. Can you? Oh, I forgot. I'm used to playing Roblox where you can just, or Minecraft Murder Mystery, where you can just punch and it will do the same thing. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm used to punching the villager to get back to the spawn. I'm sorry. Oh, and he dropped a carrot. That's a pretty rare drop. I remember I had one super lucky world where like I spawned in a village and then in that village it had like so much iron in the one chest, and then inside the armor smith, I think that's what it is. Did you close the door on me? You jerk. Well, I mean, I did take your stuff, so I'm not. That makes sense. What does this have? Just dyed leather pants. That looks enchanted almost. You liar. I thought you were a good guy! I just did that because also he slammed the door in my face. Breed villagers, or we can sell these for an emerald. Let's sell them for an emerald. I'm sorry, I keep forgetting. I really do. Ow, ow. Oh, no, you're not a farmer. What are you talking about? But I'm hungry again. 34 potatoes. Not gonna fill me up. The poor piggy. I might just die of hunger. Just to get my sprint going. There we go. What? Oh, hi, Cece. Wanna say hi?
Hi.
I'm coming to camp it out. This is my sister. Make sure to go, after you're done with this video, go to her channel. It's called The Fairy Squad. She did an Animal Crossing video with me. Make sure to go check that out after this one. After you watch
it. Yeah, subscribe to Colin's channel, of course. give him a big thumbs up.
Yes.
It's in the description.
I don't think we're gonna. Just so this is my channel. We don't need to put my channel in the link in the description. Jump. Ha ha ha. I meant to just to go to the other thing. Totally. 100%. Why would you think that? That was my cat in real life that just meowed.
You're a good kitty. Can I
show get some?
Can I show?
I need the string. I'm sorry. Sorry. I need the string.
I'm walking on the cat. Can I show the kitty in the picture real quick? They might want to see. Okay. One, two. Okay. One, two, three.
This is my kitty. She's like, what are you doing?
I love it.
Come here, push. Come here. Okay. Let's get out of Colin's video, dude. Video. Okay. You can get on the
cow. Oh, cow. You could be the life or death of me.
Mew. That was a funny sound.
It's a cow.
Yeah, it's a cow.
Moo. Moo poo. It's the pee poo. Okay, so see, let me go on with my video.
Okay,
go in another room if you can.
Okay. Is it okay if the kitty's here?
Yeah, I don't care.
But I just want to give her one last kiss.
You kissed the cat, great.
Yeah, I know. I love the kitty cat.
Nothing in the barrel. You will feel me for the last time. I don't want to kill. Actually, I could. Oh, why did I do that? I mean, I can make a fish tank. You're trading an emerald and a fish to get cooked fish? Terrible trade. Oh no! Wait a minute, is that unlimited water? No? What am I doing to my fish? That's unlimited water that I get. No, my fishy. Okay, I'm gonna quickly do slash kill just so I can go back. I'll try not to do that a ton. We're just gonna get some wood, bolus, a little bit of the house. Maybe put a chest in there. Put all the junk that we have. We can make like a secret thing, but no. We can make iron boots. I don't want iron boots. I would like an iron.
How about?
Yeah, I need sticks. I definitely need your sticks. Now I can build a... What? Where is the thing? Where's the thing so I can craft? I can craft an iron. What are you talking about, game? Why can't I? Oh yeah, because I'm not using a crafting table. Sorry, that was just me being a little bit of at work. Not the smartest thing that I did right there. Iron sword and iron pickaxe. Wait, can we? Oh no, we cannot make an iron pickaxe. What a shame. I already have a leather cap. Leather boots I do not have. I hope I don't have them. See, look, like, they almost look exactly the same if I don't look at my character. I'm gonna get some iron. Two pieces of iron. I picked, like, the smallest clump. Ah! You're supposed to be friendly, you noob. Daytime. Oh, come on. Oh. Pull up. Oh. I do not run. Yeah. So, this is a pretty good place to end it, but we'll give it a few more minutes. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. So yeah, I'll probably be trying to make another video today, if I can. And if I do it, I'll probably be like a map showcase, or not really a showcase, just playing through the map. But yeah,
that's gonna be it for me. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.